I'd say out of all the times I see barn owls go down onto the ground like that as if they've caught something, they actually come up with something maybe one in 200 times. So they miss a lot, and I guess they practice sometimes. I'm going to keep filming because if I don't, it might take off holding a vole or a mouse, and then I won't have it on the same video, so I'll keep filming. But as I said, you've got about a 1 in 200 chance of seeing it actually come up a hole with something. Well, it seems to be interested in something over there because it's hopping, but I don't know if it's actually got anything. No, it's up. It's up. It's up. So it didn't catch anything. Oh well, that's life. It's moving quite quickly. Oh, it's landed on my post. Barn owls do like to land on posts because then they're, you know, they're a couple of feet off the ground and they can listen in for mice and voles, see if anything moves. I would estimate. Yeah, I need to zoom out and just check exactly where it is. Where am I looking? Oh well, I'm looking a lot further away than I thought I was. I'd estimate the owl was at least a couple hundred metres away from me. Oops, it's gone down. There's a little ditch there. Drainage ditch, so I'm gonna keep moving. I'll carry on filming. Try and get a bit closer to it, but still see the owl. The owls are still on the post. There it is. Oh, it's got something. Oh, it's just scoffed something. Did you see that? It's just scoffed a vole or a mouse. Just ate the thing whole. Oh, wow, that is so typical. Oh, well, at least I got that on video. It's just eating a vole or a mouse. Yum yum. So he's alright for a day or two. He or she. Time is now 5:10. So 5:10 and he's already had a snack. I'll stop this recording because you've seen the main event. Barn owl eating a vole or a mouse. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye bye. I'll make another video if it does anything.